Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Discord error in Android phone. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, turn on airplane mode and wait 5 seconds and turn off airplane mode. Okay, next step is go to Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and click on search bar and type Discord. Okay, you can see here Discord is showing. Click to open app info and click on clear cache, click OK, and click on clear all data, click OK, and click on app permission. Make sure all permission is allowed, like camera, contact, file and media, microphone. So I will click camera and click allow like this. Okay, make sure all permission is allowed. Go back and scroll down, click on restrict data usage and check this box Wi-Fi and mobile data and click OK, and open Play Store, click on search bar and type Discord. Okay, click to open. You can see here Discord app update showing. Click on update. Make sure Discord app is up to date and restart your phone. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Discord error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notifications. See you next video.